Now, it still is unclear here exactly what happened.
I can't see. I think he just touched somebody with his handlebar there, but his chain is off. His chain is stuck, and it's complete and utter chaos at the back end of the bike race. Can he recover? He's on his same bicycle. His teammate is there right now. He's changed up onto the gear that, to try and get himself. He's got a teammate there. There is Chechu Rubiera. Calm down. Don't panic, lads, he's saying. He's putting his hand down and saying, don't worry, we can get back into this.
The adrenaline will be pumping now like you will not believe here. He's got to control it, otherwise he'll take himself over the top. He's so lucky to have a teammate, and I think he's waiting.
Well, Ulrich is now in first place. I can't believe he will take advantage of this. He's looking over his shoulders. He knows there's a possibility of winning the Tour de France right now, but he's not sure what's happening. There is Vinokourov in front. There is Iban Mayo. He's the man who went down with Armstrong as well.
Oh, what is going on?
There's a problem with his pedals. He has a problem with his pedals.
This is what happened. I think his pedal may have broken. This happened. He didn't hit anybody. It was the problem with his pedals.
It was very...